New Zealand are one game up and three to play in the test rubber with South Africa. Right from the first scrum that immediately follows the kickoff, the Springboks show they mean business. A tempo of tension is set for the whole match. The referee is forced to intervene in this, the first fluid incident of the game. Down goes the scrum again. It's fierce in there. Durant and Pickard crash right over the top. Finally, the first scrum, and a penalty to South Africa.